Give me your guinea. What is it now?
Mommy, guess what?
You know I cannot be guessing. Tell me, Biko.
Mommy, I've been selected as one of the players to play on my school football team.
Yay! Hey, my junior. So you're not in the football team?
Yes.
You're gonna give me 5 pounds. Hey!
Mommy, please don't tell daddy.
I won't tell him.
Mm-hmm. Don't tell daddy what?
Nothing.
Mm.
So you don't want to tell daddy? Hmm? Don't worry. My eyes are on both of you. You don't want to tell daddy, Abby? Okay. My friend. No problem.
So, I was chosen to be part of my school's football team. But I didn't want my father to know.
Why? Isn't that a good news?
It is, but once he hears about it, he automatically becomes my coach.
Really?
Yes, and he's very passionate about football. He even once volunteered to be our school football coach. But he got fired for making the whole team train under the rain.
Okay, now I know why.
Yes, so, my sister, it is very, very true. My son, Junior, is now in the football team in his school.
Junior is now a footballer. Hell, it's like my dreams have come true while I'm still dreaming it.
Rise and shine, boy. It is time for your training.
Huh?
You have to train before going to school.
Eh?
Yes, now. See, you have been chosen to be a part of your school's football team. And I have made it my duty to train you to be one of the world's greatest footballers. So rise up, let us go and train.
But daddy, now, I'm still sleeping.
See, let me ask you a question. What do Lionel Messi and Cristiano Ronaldo have in common?
They both play football.
Wrong. They both work hard. They train from morning till night every day to achieve their dreams. So if you want to achieve your dreams, then you have to come with me.
If I want to achieve my dream, at least let me sleep first now.
Look at this. Get up. Let's go and train. Get up. Let's go.
Juju, I'm going to come and eat though, so you prepare for school.
Hey, Junior, stop. Agnes.
Okay.
What is this?
Tea and bread, na?
Tea and bread. Do you want to spoil this boy's career? How can you be feeding him tea and bread? Eh? Somebody that wants to go and play football. So that when his friends kick him now, he will go flying off like a flying carpet.
What is wrong with tea and bread, na?
What is not wrong with tea and bread now, Agnes? Eh? Okay. Well, why don't you just feed him corn? Because you are training him to be a bird. See, from now on, what you are going to be feeding this boy is pounded yam with ugu, roasted plantain with opaka, and fufu with bitter leaf soup, garnished with oporoko.
Chimo, is it going to war?
Yes, sir. Oh, don't you know that football is war? See, I want Junior, my boy, to stand, to have roots, to be rooted to the ground. So that when his mates, when they kick him like this, he will start eating him. Like a Daniel Amokachi, the bull. And that is what I want.
Daddy,
that is just take small bread. No. Agnes, take it. Take it away and go and prepare proper food for our superstar. That's right. Well, Junior. Up. Give me five. Not high five, give me five. Press ups. Come on, push ups. That's it. Come on, let me have it. 1, 2, Junior.
Are you people still practicing?
Yeah, so we're going for evening practice. Come on now, Junior, give it to me. 1, 2.
Wow, Junior, you and your dad, you people are very serious. So. But let me go and cook something so that when people come back, you eat. Eh?
No problem. Junior, let's go. No time.
Hey, now wow. Hey, this
man should not kill my only child, though.
Mm, so this is Uche Okechukwu. That is Daniel Amokachidebo. You know that one. Then this is Sunday Olise. And that is me standing beside the terrible West.
Daddy, this is you.
Yeah, so this is the picture that we took when we went for the World Cup qualifiers in Egypt in 1997.
Okay. Are you sure this is you? Because this does not look like you.
Junior, this is me now. Look at it very well. Can't you recognize my handsome face? Yeah.
But Daddy, the person in the picture has 6 packs and you don't.
Junior, that is me. I used to have a 6-pack. It was when I married your mother that she turned it to one pack, amusement pack. But I used to have it. Can we continue now? Mm. Yeah. It was 1984, World Cup knockout stages. It was us versus the Germans. It was a tie. And the referee had declared penalty shootout. But nobody was willing to take it. Everybody was judging it. We asked Rashid Yekini, he said no. We called Sunday Olise, he said he cannot take it. Because if he misses the shot, they will burn down his house at home. We looked everywhere, but nobody was willing to come forward. JJ Okocha was hiding behind me. That was when I got upset. What is going on here? I will come forward and I will take it. So I walked to the referee and I told him, give me the ball. Let me take it. Daniel Amokachi, the bull, walked up to me and said, are you sure? I said, damn, don't worry. I have everything under control. So I took the ball from the referee, placed it on the penalty spot, drew back, looked up to the sun, and made the sign of the cross. And then I ran towards the ball, hit the ball, and angled it into the corner of the net. Angle 90 degrees.
So Daddy, what now happened to the goalkeeper?
I sent him to the North Pole and the ball hit the back of the net. Yay! And it's a goal. Now, during the semi-finals, we were 2 goals down and 1 man short. But it was the coach's fault too, because he decided to keep me on the bench. At the 89th minute, that was when he came to his senses and called me onto the pitch. Immediately I stepped my foot onto the pitch like this, I scored a hat-trick. And that was how we qualified.
So did you people win the World Cup?
No, we did not. But see, it was because the coach disrespected me. And so I got upset and decided that I was not going to play. And that's how we were knocked out. Yes. Prince Will.
Uncle, I have a question.
Hey, ask.
When are we going to play football?
Yes, when are we going to play? We've been hearing stories since morning.
See, that's the problem. That is the problem. See, let me tell you people something that you do not understand today. See, football that you are looking at is not about playing football. Football is about history.
See, I'm very tired. I'm going to bed. When people are ready to play, somebody should come and call me.
Yeah. I see. Can you imagine? Can you see that? That is why girls do not play football.
Yes.
That is it. Anyway, let me continue my story. Now, there was a day that myself, Daniel Amokachi, Christian Chukwu, and the Amadou Shuaibu of blessed memory decided to visit Rashid Yekini in Bucharest. Now, how many of you know where Bucharest is?
I know Bucharest, though. Bucharest. Is it not that place at Ikotu? I'm just after Ikotu. Bucharest.
You are a registered fool with complete ID card. Idiot. Say that, poor. Nonsense. It's not only Ikotu, it's Ikota. My friend, will you get out of here and stop spoiling the vibe? Idiot. Sorry, as I was saying. Which other fool here thinks Bucharest is near Ikotu? Jesus!
Hey!
Titus! Come here. Come. You're very stupid. Idiot! You think it is anybody you see that you can just dribble? Eh? When I was busy representing this country all over the place with Daniel Amokachi the bull, where were you? Try that nonsense again and see if I won't cripple you. Nonsense, doing me to Rose. What is funny? You were laughing. Where are you running to? Penalty. Give me.
No.
What is no? My friend, will you
I'm
give
me? I'm not the goalkeeper.
This is monkey post. You use your leg, not your hand. Monkey post.
Give me the ball. Come now.
Now, guys, let me show you a skill that I learned when I was playing in Czechoslovakia. Are you ready?
Yes.
Now, Prince Will, you have the ball here like that. Junior, you come like this. Mm-hmm. Now, I'm going to show you how I am going to collect the ball from you and Junior. This kind of thing, they use money to learn it in football academy. So pay attention. Are you ready? Let's go.
My scrotum. My scrotum.
Junior, Akene, did you pick money on the ground?
Mommy, I scored hat-trick. I even scored 3 goals.
Hey!
Against one St. Peter's school. I scored three goals.
Hey, ha. God, Junior, my boy. I know that you'll make us proud one day. Honey, why is your face looking like spoiled beans now? Didn't you hear that he just scored 3 goals?
Agnes, that your son is useless.
God forbid. It is your son that is useless. My son is not useless. He's got 3 goals now. Are you not happy?
Own goals, Agnes. He scored own goals.
Own goal? Which one is own goal?
Own, as in own, he scored goal against his own team.
Didn't they show him their post?
Even I was shouting to him, Junior, that is not your post. The other direction is your post. No, he just kept firing. I'm firing into his own goal post.
Hey, why were they not allowing him to score now?
He was the goalkeeper.
Hey.
And anytime ball entered his hand, he would just do 360 degrees turn around and fire the ball into his own goal post.
Hey.
And the worst part is that anytime he scored, he always did one stupid dance, like one Fulani dance like that. I don't know where he got it from. See, Agnes, you know I said this thing repeatedly, I think they switch babies for us at the hospital. No, they just calm down, See, this thing is not argument. I think the best thing is for us to go back to that hospital and check their CCTV camera. Because I'm suspecting foul play,
You have started again, Must everybody even know how to play football, Must Junior know how to play? You, Seth, do you know how to play football?
What do you mean by that? Me that played for the Super Eagles when they were still the Super Eagles.
Okay, go and sit down. You think I'm all those children that you go and be deceiving with all those your cock and book story?
Can you imagine? No. Are you saying now that I never played professional football?
Professional again, Even monkey post self, you cannot play.
Just wait now. Sebi is proof that you need. Let me call Daniel Amokachi, the bull himself.
Oh,
on video call for that matter. So that you know that this one is not... Can you imagine this woman? I know, but I'm really disappointed. Why would you do that? Just wait, just hang on. The bull! The bull is... Oh, it's network. I can't read this. The network is bad here. Hello? Hey. Hello? I'm okay. Hey.
Daddy!
What is it now, Junior? You just be shouting and alarming somebody.
Daddy, I have finally decided what I want to be in future.
And what is that?
I have decided to become a magician.
Ew.
Daddy, you see, if I put on this hat, I'll be able to disappear.
Put it on, let's see.
Abracadabra! 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 Daddy, can you see me?
No.
Daddy, you cannot see me, Abby.
Daddy, wait. Let me reappear. Ah, abracadabra. Ah, abracadabra. Ah, abracadabra. Daddy, I have appeared back.
I saw it.
Let me go scare Mirabel.
It's all right. Go and scare her. See, all I need from you is just allow me to just sacrifice the boy. Just give me the instruction to just sacrifice him to you. You don't even have to pronounce the whole sacri. Just sa. Once I hear sa, I understand your mind. I will do it. And my own case should not be like Abraham and Isaac. I don't need the lamb at last minute intervention. I don't need the lamb. And even if you bring the lamb, I will sacrifice him, this boy. I will sacrifice him and see go home with the lamb. Oh. It is well.